Yo, so it's New Year's Day. Hope everybody had a good holiday, safe holiday, made it through to 2022. We just chill because we've been gone every weekend, like 5-6 weekends in a row. So it was nice to, you know, be home, relax in the comfort of our own space. Cannot complain about that, you know. So we out here, it's pretty chilly today. It's kind of quiet, which is a good thing. And we about to pull up to the Cadillac dealership where I bought my Blackwing from. Gonna check on the inventory. I think they got like another CT4 and a CT5. It'll be my first time seeing a CT5 Blackwing in person. So we're gonna check that out. Also, husband's gonna look at a future vehicle. I'll let him do his thing on that. And he's gonna see what's happening on this New Year's Day. So we'll catch up when we get there. All right, y'all, we made it to the dealership. They actually closed early since it's New Year's Day. Makes sense though. But they do have a CT5 Blackwing. It's my first time seeing one in person, like I said, and it's in that emerald frost green. So it's like a flat color, almost looks wrapped, but it comes from the factory in this color and it's already sold. So I don't wanna do too much, obviously, because out of respect, I know I wouldn't want nobody touching my sold vehicle, but we're gonna do a little walk around on it. All right, so here it is, a CT5 Blackwing. Just ignore the copyright music. Like I said, it's in this emerald frost color, so it's really matte. I know this requires extra maintenance on it. Like, you can't just run it through the automatic washer. You can't use certain products on it because it'll actually strip it. And it has the carbon fiber package on there on the front lip. So he gotta watch where he's going. He or she, you never know. So it looks pretty clean on there. I like it a lot. It's a bigger car, so it comes with slightly bigger wheels. They got the black ones on there. And these are 19s. You can't get 20s on here out the factory. Big disc brake. Big carbon fiber skirts all around. Yeah, this paint job look interesting. It actually got some metallic in it. It's dope though, I like it. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's see what's all on here. So let's see, 2022 CT5, luxury and convenience package. Let's see, got that carbon ceramic brakes on there. Carbon fiber 1 and 2. Dark emerald frost. That's that paint job. You see how much more it costs than the regular one? And this one is special because it's like only 250 vehicles get this paint job. So this is like extra, extra rare, you know? So that's the cost on it. Whew. That's a lot for it. Hey man, if you got it, you got it. This thing is nice though. It's really nice. It's dope. I don't know if it's open. Yeah, I like it a lot. It's dope. They got this big old spoiler on here. It actually don't poke out too much either, surprisingly. And a rear diffuser. They look nice. Oh, on there. Quad exhaust. Thing is clean. Yeah, they're gonna enjoy this. I haven't seen any CT5s on the road either. It's crazy. So, and then they got a CT4 in that same color. But I still like mine. I still like my color. I wouldn't want to deal with the maintenance on it. Okay, so y'all know how I said I didn't want the extra carbon fiber package. This is what it looked like. See all this sticking out? All this right here, I don't like how that looked. Even seeing it in person, I don't like how it looks. But y'all get to see it. They got the darker color wheels on there too. Side skirts. See what all on there. Mm-hmm. So options 81. See that bigger wing, pure carbon fiber. I don't really care to see the inside of this because I already got one. And it's just a regular color too. From what it looked like. Yeah, it's just black. I don't really care about that. Yeah, it's the new colors in person. I never got to see them in person, you know what I'm saying? So it's pretty dope to see what they look like live and direct, you know? So yeah, they over here at Crest Cadillac in Frisco if you want to come check out that CT4 in person. It's real dope. Let's see what else they got in here though. All right, so like I said, they closed a little early today. But there was kind enough. There's some people in there. They was nice enough to let us look around still. I just wanted to get out that copyright area. You know what I'm saying? And they actually got some cars out here. Got a CTSV, which I did consider back in the day. This was going to be a vehicle purchase until they announced the black one was going to come out. Because as you know, they discontinued these in 2019. And I was like, dang, Cadillac not going to have no performance vehicles anymore. But then they announced the black one, so I was like, okay, we good. Since it's 2018, it's just a base. But it's in that blue color. Hard to find blue. Which is pretty clean. I don't know how they say it's a base. It got carbon fiber package, unless they added it after the fact. They must have added it after the fact. I've driven these a few times before, which is why I seriously considered one. But like I said, I'm glad I waited. I managed to get one that was brand new. And they got a white one over here. This one is pretty clean too. A pearl white. I'm not a fan of white cars, they're kind of boring, but CTSV, you can't go wrong with that. This is a 2018. These things ride so nice though. Like if you want speed and luxury, this is where you go. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, they got them in stock. If you're looking for one, they out there. Blue one. So this is the ATS-V over here, which is basically what preceded the CT4V. This is the coupe. This one's pretty clean too. I think it has some mods on it though. I feel like it does. Probably got like downpipes or something in it, in a tune. I don't know. I feel like it ain't regular, at least in my opinion. So yeah, this one's pretty clean too. You want you a coupe? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that's pretty much it for the day. It is windy. Let me get back to the car so I can talk to y'all. So yeah, I just wanted to get out here, show y'all a little bit what's out there, what's available. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, they're closed early, but they were nice enough to let us at least take a look at it. It's already sold. I don't want to be in somebody else's property because that would definitely tick me off. But we're probably just going to cruise around for the rest of the day. Wanted to get this video out to y'all. So as always, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Until next time, peace.